First up, you need to take out the head of security to get those access codes. Looks like it'll be at the rear entrance in a few minutes, so get there quick and quiet. Take out cameras and security on the way. This is a black op, people. It is a matter of national and international security. If these men knew why we were doing this, they would be thanking us for what we're doing here. Really.
Got 1200 bucks, but they get all the tickets, blondes, and axles and all that shit done. And get it sent over from the States, probably cost about 3.5. But it'll be a fucking full Detroit locker, man. Won't snap it. Take it by, you know, at least fucking 1,000, 2,000 horsepower.
Watch out! Two guards coming your way!
Yeah, we kill them all.
Sounds like they know you're there. Get those servers hacked as quickly as you can.
Bro, this place is massive.
Know you're there and they're entering the server farm, so you've got that to look forward to. This is crunch time, people. No napping. Thank you.
Just get hectic with the bombs and blow everything up.
You're out. Now use the ladder to get to the roof. Your chopper's still there.
What's it say? The pilot has disabled stealth mode.